I said, good morning, guys. You don't know. I want to say a very Merry Christmas to each and every one of you. Yeah, man. Yeah, man, to you and the family. In a real life, you don't know your boy Odane there. So, what I'm about to do today, I'm just going to do some vlogging. You don't know. Yeah, man, some vlogging about a Christmas breakfast.
So, I don't know. Both Christmas breakfast, hey, man, yeah.
Yeah, man, and make you guys see how I spend my Christmas, you don't know, with the family and thing. Yeah, man, so just stay tuned for now, guys. Yeah, man. Breadfruit and fish. The mugger roast. Two slices of bar, two slices of roast breadfruit and some mint. So this is my one. This is probably never there when I put them on the cut, but they don't go down on the road. Man, so so I poke here. Oh man, so I put this on a food piece for me. For the pan, you know? Oh yeah, man, so stick on steer for that one.
So, I cut him and try cut him and I dry it, you know.
Clean up, wash them off, season them up and thing, you know? You know.
pan, so just call me down clean them up, you know. Also on this, so wash them off and with some lime. Yeah, use vinegar as well, vinegar, guys. You know. Vinegar as well, but do that now with lime. I get some fresh water, you know. Rinse them out, you know. Them buckets of fresh water, you know, and bring some of the buckets to the harness, you know. Yeah, man, so this is pretty much it, so just I go drain off the water, you know. Get them ready up to feed, you know. I'm on the fire ready to feed them, you know. Alright. You know, I'll take a time rub it because I don't know the bone then kind of have to look at the bone there. See there, see, not too tight first, so you know, take a little time and rub it on it, you know, sharp edge. Much eat this. Yeah man, so fire time. Man, so breadfruit already, you know, so I'll take them off and rest them aside. Yeah man, yard man style. Hot. Yeah, man, so show up back your fire a bit, you know. for the fish them fun, you know.
Make some sausage, you know. So
pretty much done, you know, so take them off, you know, you don't know.
To feel breadfruit, you know, peel and turn it, kind of a whole lot of the next part where you peel ready, make it black, you know. So you come down here, you know. So let's go and consume it, you know. Come on, I'm saying Merry Christmas, I don't know. Both for breakfast, my man, yeah.
Thank you.
Man,
we barra food, yeah. Like Christmas morning. Yeah. There you go. Yeah.